Welcome back to Gary's Metal Detecting. We're down here at the beach again. I'm going to try to keep this a little bit undercover this time, but anyways, I've got my Extreme Scoop. I got my Equinox 900. Let's see what we can come up with. Good. 80s and 90s. Still in there. I'm losing my watch. It's on this end. It's in here. 70s to 80s now. There it is. Alright. It's a dime. 60s and 80s. Pretty rocky down there too. I see it. What is that? Oh. All right. A little bit of fishing tackle. All right. And the signal still in there. Not a real good sounding signal, but neither was that ring. It's out. I think I got it. Yes. All right, got a dime. $71 to $97. It's out. Still in there. Can't tell if I got it or not. What kind of, yeah, I got it for sure. I'm getting a lot of falsing. Turn my sensitivity down a little bit. All right, can't tell if it's a dime or a penny. Dime. Ninety-ish, a lot deeper. Getting there. I hear it louder now. Whoops! I cannot get used to using the scoop like this. It is out, and it's a 81, 82, 83. Let's see what we got here. Probably a dime or a quarter. There it is. All right, 10 cents. 67 to 72, around there. $66, $67, $69. I see it. All right. Part of a clip, like for holding stuff, has a little arm right here. 83, 96. 89, 90, screaming. Let's get that rock out of there. Alright. Got a corner. Alright, right next to that I got 8182. Got it. Beautiful piece of lead. You know what that means. And it's nice and gray. 85-ish. I can see it right now. All right, got 10 cents. Got a 21 here. Kind of rocky underneath. So no telling what's gonna happen here. Pop out. Oh, it's gone. I lost it. Oh, there it is right there. And it is a ring. Oh my goodness, guys. I just got a ring. That looks like a... Oh, I don't know what kind of ring. That's pretty awesome. Okay. Stone's gone. Let's go get some more. A little bit downhill from the lead, I got a 87 and 95. Kind of a grunty now. Further over. Basically digging in a refuse pile, basically. And after storm, all the debris from the ocean. And I was really getting the irony. It's in the garbage. It's in the pile. And it's probably garbage. This is downhill from the lead weight, 84 to 97. We got the other nail. She got a little grunt to it. Wow. Tough digging. Getting there. Holy wow, that thing is screaming. That is screaming 87. Solid 87. That's a quarter. It's an eagle back. That's whatever it is, it's been down there a while. Let's get a little sandpaper on the deal here. Man, very hard to read. 1970. Okay. Sounds like another coin down here. If I can get to digging on it, it's like super tough to dig here. Weird because they sound like iron. Then I get them up a little ways, they start sounding better like this one is. Down the middle. Still down the middle. Starting to sound like iron now. Try using the thin plant and see if I can find a more dedicated spot. It's over here. Here it is. Alright. Allen wrench. $87.88, $84, $86.91. She's a screamer. $89. Left of a quarter, I think. I think that's a quarter. Wow. I can't even make it out. More than likely that's what's left of a quarter. I'll clean it up. All right. Got a, almost a solid 70, 71. This could be delicious. Sounds like there's another one right next to it too. Alright, got a dime. No, it's a penny. Chunky monkey penny. Scoop got heavy. I think I dropped it. Yeah, it's in the scoop now. There's the dime. Okay. Yeah. Alright, another 71.74. Three bars down. Looks like everything might be on this end of the beach. Still in there. So I got it. This falls out while I'm shaking. It's in here. Yeah. 10 cents. 76, 77. I missed my buddy. Ray, when are you coming out again? Come on. Let's go. In there. It's in here somewhere. I just felt it. Got a dime. Yeah, just a modern dime. Got a 35. Ooh, lots of rocks. Come on, water. It'll be back here in a second. Yeah, here it comes. Ooh, we got a ring pole. Not a ring, but a ring pole. All right, next. 87 deep. Whoa. Did I hit it? Oh, that's funny. I think I might have already got it. Made it sound like it was deep. No, I didn't get it. Nah. She's still there. Deeper. There now. Hopefully I don't lose it. Come on. Where'd you go? Is it in the scoop? Dang it. It's over here. Okay, I got it. We're going up here. I'm tired of almost losing stuff. And we gotta retrace all this. Oh my, we got some jewelry, I think. I think. Can you guys see that? What's that? What is that? It is. It's a pendant. Earring. Okay. That's absolutely silver. It says Bally. Oh, that's cool. JM Bally. All right, that's been down there a second. Cool. You got 11, 12 here. Deep. Deeper. It's in there. 11, 12. I think I see it. Yep. All right. America. Gorgeous. There's like two items there for a second. Uh-oh, got another ring. Hole, that is. Really solid 73. Still sounds really glitchy though. Not solid 73, 81, sorry, 88 to 91 now. We're out and I see it. It's a quarter. All right. Sit quarter. $43. Got it. Whatever it is. Let me make sure. Yeah. Here comes some water. I'm about done. I'm tired. Been here all day. pretty piece of glass. Go around, it won't hurt nobody. I don't see it. There it is. I see it. Piece of copper. Oh, that's an old pocket knife. You can tell by the end of it there. Cool. A little tiny one. Sounds pretty nice. 76. Up here, I bet it's a hunk of aluminum. Just my guess. Okay. Oh, it's a coin, actually. It's a dime, it's a modern dime. All right, 91. The 78 sounds like a little bit like iron. Can't tell for sure. Oh yeah, easy bet. Alright guys, thanks for watching Gary's Metal Detecting. I'll catch you on the next one. If you guys need some equipment, check out the affiliate links for my Amazons down below in the description. If you need a good sand scoop, get a hold of Extreme Scoops and talk to John.